Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Moha TV Kenya. Yep. So to succeed as a forex trader, you have to believe in yourself, because we'll be surrounded by people who don't believe that success is possible here. Some people say forex trading is dangerous. I say investing in anything with a lack of knowledge is dangerous. Trading is 10% buying, 10% selling, 80% waiting. So guys, if you're new here, subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. Meet next video. Peace.